My name is Cherie Blair, and I'm the founder of the Cherie Blair Foundation for Women. One of the big things about women-owned businesses is that they tend to be concentrated in the informal economy. What does that mean? It means they're not properly registered, they don't get access to finance in the same way. Part of the aim of my foundation is to help to bring them in to the formal economy. It makes a difference not just in terms of the economy, but actually in the way society looks at women. When I think of the women on the programme, I think of so many fantastic women. I was lucky enough to go and meet some of them. I think of one woman who was a pharmacist. She had a problem with her cash flow. Obviously, you have to buy in the products before you can sell them. Thanks to the training, she realised that actually it was silly for her to have things delivered all the time in different ways. And so she streamlined the process. As a result of that, her business increased 30%. As the World Bank and research figures show, if you invest in a woman, she will put that money into her business, her community, her family. And so it's not just the woman who is benefiting, it is actually a much broader society.